In this video, we are going to be showing each other where you are going to get the account details that you're going to use to pay. While you're inside your MyCoin auction account, you're going to click these three little buttons on the top right corner, and then you're going to click auction menu. When you click auction menu, you're going to click pay bids. When you click pay bids, you are going to see the amount that you want to pay for. In this case, there's only one amount, which is payment of 100 rands. When you click there, it is written in blue, payment of 100 rands is going to expand and open into account details. So what you're going to do is you're going to take these account details and you're going to make payment either through EFT or you're going to be making a direct ATM deposit. Remember to use the system generated reference. You see the way it is labeled, please use reference 3548864. For example, you will be having your own reference that will be generated for you by the system. So when you're making the deposit, make sure that you use that reference. After making the ATM deposit, you will come back and attach the proof of payment and go, it is labeled chat, and seek approval. So in the next videos, I'll be showing you how to attach the proof of payment and how to do the chat, sending the message and seeking approval.